that we have collaborated with recently is the Academy Award-winning director, Peter Jackson.
It's the original King Kong that made me want to direct movies. I saw that movie on TV when I was about 8 or 9 years old, and I wanted to become a filmmaker.
Action!
I like films that just take you away from your real life and sweep you up to the edge. Kong literally does that. Kong shifting your sanity to a lost island, you're encountering monsters and creatures from, you know, prehistoric times. So I was thrilled when Universal invited me back to Skull Island, and it's great to have you along for the ride. Now, we have created this 3D immersive experience, so you're going to have your glasses ready. Don't put them on yet, but just have them in your hand, because we're about to return to Skull Island. Universal tram is winding its way through a very rough, narrow trail in Skull Island, allowing the visitors a little sneak peek at some of the wildlife in Skull Island.